Welcome to PitStop 12. The following video is one in a series of clips designed to highlight the latest features available in PitStop version 12. PitStop 12 has a new set of features that will allow you to align objects relative to each other and even to group objects, making it a lot easier to select objects that are related to each other. Select more than one object to activate the alignment functions in the PitStop Inspector or the Context menu by right-clicking or control-clicking to see the Context menu. When you select more than one object, you can now align them based on the desired parameters. PitStop always uses the bounding box of the selected objects for the selection. In other words, aligning the bottom edges means that the bottommost object will not move. Aligning the vertical center means that the center of all objects will jump to the middle of the bounding box, and so on. When more than two objects are selected, you can also distribute the objects over the bounding box of the selection. Here we see the effect of a distribution of the left edges where the distance between the red guidelines is equal. Distributing the horizontal centers looks different, but again, the distance between the red guidelines is equal. And the same for the distribution of the right edges. In the case of distributing the horizontal spaces, it is now the distance in between the objects that is equal. Another great enhancement in PitStop 12 is that objects can now be grouped. Simply select multiple objects of any kind, and you can now group them by using the Group function in the Context menu or by using the Group button in the PitStop Edit Tools. Selecting one object in a group will now automatically select all the objects. You can also ungroup objects just as easy, again from the Context menu or the PitStop Edit Tools. Please be sure to watch all PitStop 12 related videos, which demonstrate even more features.